Hi, I'm Dr. J.J. Purcell, and I'm talking today about the book I'm currently writing, which I'm really excited about, called Herbal Women's Wisdom, 100 Recipes for Health, Beauty, and Longevity. As an herb shop owner and naturopathic physician, I've encountered countless women who are searching for options on how to better take care of themselves and how to live longer and healthier lives. The power of herbs is amazing to experience for the first time. Realizing a simple medicine can change your whole life. A simple shift in taking a tea or a tincture, which is a liquid extract, can create radical change in your body. It can free you from pain. It can increase the pleasures of daily life. Herbal's Women's Wisdom is divided into different sections, depending on how old you are. And that's what this book is really focusing on, guiding you through the years so that you can be the best that you can be and the healthiest that you can be. No matter how old you are, looking your best is also important. It's a sign of how you feel on the inside, radiating on the outside. Herbal medicine has long traditionally been used to help the skin glow, to help the hair shine, to help you feel truly radiant from the inside out. Throughout years of owning an herb shop and having a private practice, I've had countless women come to me asking for advice on how to help with certain problems or situations that they're encountering. Herbal's Women Wisdom goes through each one of these conditions and really helps to address and pinpoint how you can use herbs to change the physiological problems that you're encountering on a day-to-day basis. Herbal's Women Wisdom is also filled with lots of recipes. These recipes can be made at home very easily, and I instruct you step by step on how to create a tea or a tincture or even herbal capsules that you can put together to take on a daily basis. Herbal's Women's Wisdom is steeped in long time tradition of herbal medicine that has been used from centuries before. This information has been gathered over time. It's been cataloged, it's been proven to work time and time again. While we have wonderful advancements in modern medicine, we can always return to the simple beauty of herbal medicine to help us with these day-to-day things. When you feel good, you're more active in your life. When you feel good, you're more productive. You're more positive in your community and with your family. This is the goal for Women's Herbal Wisdom, to provide that for you. Women's Herbal Wisdom, 100 Recipes for Health, Beauty, and Longevity. My hope is that this book is a resource for every woman out there. My hope is also that it's accessible, that you can pick it up, look at a certain chapter, and find some guidance or information that will help you specifically so that you can also feel your best.